It's gonna be pretty ridiculous. You should be excited.
Have a good night. Bye, Dr.
Rules. Bye, Dr.
Rules.
Bye.
Aww. Really? Are you taping?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. We are such losers.
I'm so happy right now.
Fantastic. The face paint was what? Fantastic. Just wait. You'll see. All of you who are looking at me like I'm crazy. You'll understand. I'm blue, I can't, I'm gonna look that. I'm blue,
I would mildly do it.
What was your favorite part? My favorite part was when Zach hurt himself. And so by default, I won the fight.
No, look at her ankle.
Yeah.
Ah!
Okay.
Shit!
What did she do?
Oh my god.
And I'm more macho than he is. There's a bucket of ice over there.
Don't heat up our protein.
Just saying.
Ow!
How did you enjoy or dislike fighting with dear Zach Bronstein?
Well, Zach Bronstein is a very talented fighter.
On the cloak. I thought so.
So I felt honored to work with him, but in the end, I think we all know that I'm the tougher one.
What the hell did you run?
And I kicked his ass, pretty much.
Did you think
he
I'm punching you, right?
No, I'm punching.
Okay, go ahead. Did you think he looked scary in his makeup?
You know, some people would say that he looked scary.
Perfect.
Oh. But I wasn't fooled.
Okay. Oh my god, you look so
scary.
But
I can't
see,
like...
Actually, I'm
kind of
terrified of fighting. Mm-hmm. Terrified of what? Fighting this. That thing.
He's just a little girl masquerading as a tough guy.
There are allegations that you are not the tough guy fighter that you seem to be. Would you care to respond to such claims?
Would they happen to have come from Lolita?
Area, we can't just like not.
Oh, yeah. That fake actress. She was awful in this movie. She couldn't keep timing in the fight. Yeah, I know, but you're gonna hit me before I hit you. She couldn't do anything. I was coaching her the whole way through.
Turn toward the camera when you need to.
Yes.
I'm gonna start laughing.
Okay, fine.
And between you and me, she's still afraid of the dark. So, she has nothing to say.
Phenomena.
Andrea, say hi!
Hi.
What was your favorite part?
Being the wind.
Look.
Wings.
Wait, can we get, like, a fan to blow my cape in?
Wait, I'll make the wind.
Okay, let's see if I can get you so that you're hiding.
Except for when I was in frame, because that sort of took away from the illusion.
Yes? You're totally in that.
Can we see that? That was a shit. But the rest of it. Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm.